रूपं तस्याजवै परिमात्परिंशोत्सवाचिं राधाकुण्डं गिरिगर्महो राधिकामाधवासं प्राप्तो यस्य प्रतिकृतया श्रीगुरुं तं नतोऽस्मि वञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो महापतञ्जाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरदिशे नमः गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै सदादये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः भक्त्याभिज्ञापरादलक्ष्यै चित्तास्य कामादतरङ्गमध्यै कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणाङ्गश्यामलिं शटाभिरन्तु मन्दीकृतेन्दीवरं जगदं जागुदरूपितं सततं पटम्बरश्च वृन्दारण्यनिवासिनं श्रीलसत्तामाभिरामोदरं राधासञ्चलिकेशितोज्जलभुजं ध्यायं दामोदरं यं प्रभृतन्तमन्पेतमपेतकृत्यं दैपायनो विरहकातरयाजुना कुतेति तन्मेतया सर्वोऽभिनेतु तं सर्वभूतहृदयम् तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि नत्वां त्वया विना इति वेद्यं राधे कन्नयमां शरणं
Thank you.
ईश्वर का कैश भगवान दरें अनंत लॉर्ड
एवं स दर्शिता हरिणा सप्तभस्यता स्वशेनापि कृष्णेन जस्यैदं श्रेष्ठरं पशे कि जिस कृष्ण के वशीभूत सारा विश्व और विश्व को मन तरल करने वाले जितने भी ईश्वर हैं ब्रह्मा शंकर विष्णु प्रणाधिशाई विष्णु इसके ऊपर में नारायण इत्यादि राम ये सब इनके वशीभूत रहने वाले हैं। आज वो कृष्ण स्वयं अपने मैया के वशीभूत हो गए मेरे ये मित्र हैं, मेरे पुत्र हैं अथवा कृष्ण मेरे पिता हैं। इस भाव के अतिरिक्त कृष्ण को वशीभूत नहीं किया जा सकता है। यही भाव इसको दिखाने के लिए जो ऐसा जीवन भक्ति के द्वारा प्रभावित है उन लोगों को नारद जी हैं। यहाँ तक उद्धव जी को भी देखो, नारद हैं उद्धव, एस्पेशली उद्धव हैं टू ब्रजर एंड ही सॉ द ग्लोरी ऑफ ब्रजर एंड ही रियलाइज्ड ऑल दीज थिंग्स। He has prayed like this that Ata Mahom Charanare Jutama. He wanted to be the sickest of you. And at last he thought that I cannot pray, then pray. Mali, the Lord of just of Brajan, of any gopi. But why he was not in Vrindavan? With gopi, Nandagaon or Radha Kundari, he was
about this. इसमें मैं ये पूछना चाहिए, जो पहले प्रकार के वैष्णव जिनसे इस प्रकार की भक्ति आती है उसको थोड़ा और डिटेल में बताया। सुकृति से आती है वो, उसमें शब्द सुकृति है,
भगवान भक्तों के संग से सुकृति होती है, ऐसे नहीं होती सुकृति। भगवत अर्थात भागवत की जो वस्तु में है भगवत संबंधी है, भक्त भी भागवत संबंधी है, तुलसी गंगा जमुना हरी कथा विराज प्रतिमंडल की परिक्रमा, ये सब जो है ये सब सुकृतियां उत्पन्न करती हैं भक्तों के साथ। किंतु यहाँ पर संसार के भय से उसे मुक्त होने के लिए डर के मारे जो श्रद्धा उत्पन्न होती है ऐसे भक्तों से जो वैदिक भक्ति के करने वाले हैं और भगवान को कृष्ण को भगवान समझते हैं, ऐसे भक्तों के समय से जो सुकृति होती है वो शास्त्र शासन मई श्रद्धा में उत्पन्न करती है। और पूर्व जन्म की संस्कार से उसको जन्मों के संस्कार जिनका संस्कार बहुत ऊंचा और स्ट्रॉन्ग है वो सुख संस्कार इज सो स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड ही हैज सम एसोसिएशन फ्रॉम वैष्णव and that Vaishnav should be like you in this state. Krishna bhakti rasa bhavitam api kriyatam kuto api thoda sa bhi kahi bhi ho jaye to uska prabhav bhi bahut hoga.
Lekin isme kaha hai ki sukriti ki ab jo sukriti se nahi aata
ye sukriti ke kaare nahi aayegi. This second class of sarva will not come by that class of sukriti. It will come by building the association and by the mercy of Krishna associates who have a trained like this. Like Raya Ramananda has told this. It is very rare, very rare, very rare. We cannot depend on this. We have to depend on first. So we should try to. Forget Krishna that he is a boy, who is a boy, he is son of Yashoda. Never. Once Nara went to Vrindavan, कभी नारद जी वृंदावन में गए और उन्होंने देखा ये कृष्ण इज वेटिंग विदर मी एंड रोलिंग डाउन ऑन द अर्थ एंड टेलिंग दैट मदर आई वांट टू टेक योर ब्रेस्ट But Yashodama, this time is there, next time you some boy, and next wicked boy, I will take you in my hand. You should roll down or you should weep so much. And at that time, Narad reached there and saw the supreme personality of Godhead is rolling down on the courtyard of Nanda Baba, Yashodama. And Yashoda Maiya is not there before. And then that go away from here. I will not take you in my hand. So Narada always has this mood that he is supreme personality of Godhead. And whereas Yashoda, he has no better. So it is everywhere. But if by chance any devotee in the line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we can have association of that class of Vaishnav. Then second class of Sadhana may come. Like Rupa Goswami was going anywhere and anyone had the association. In the council of Rupa Goswami in Radha Damodar temple, where the big council was taken. And Raghunath Bhatta was explaining Srimad Bhagavatam. Then if anyone has a chance to go in that second class of Vishraddha, may come. Otherwise, not Koti Janma Sukriti na Labhyade, Koti Koti Janma Sukriti Ketvara Ullam. था ऑफ टू काइंड वन श्रद्धा बाई स्पीक ऑफ टेम्पटेशन मे कम दैट कृष्ण इज सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड एंड बाई स्टार्टिंग हिम वी कैन इजिली क्रॉस चेन ऑफ बर्थ एंड डेथ एंड सफरिंग एंड सॉरो फॉर दिस विल इंटरनेट If you are not chanting, remembering and doing all these things, then you will have to go in suffering in the sea of birth and death. So they are doing suffering. There are no taste full of honor there. Anyhow, a shabda is coming. Very subtly, he will think, and it's like taking that.
Even.
And he, by the grace of Krishna and associates, like Ramananda has told, Krishna Bhakti Vasa Bhavitama, Priyatam Kutopi Jati Dabdate, these kinds of Vaishnava. But he cannot think that, oh, he is so highest, but he still By the second kind of Shraddha-Nega. Dusri tarah ki Shraddha. Aur usme ruchi se aarambh hogi. It will begin from ruchi. It will get galat. I think that he has galat in his past lives. And then he will come to this. Then he will gradually go up. From test, ruchi, then asakti, and then hobby. So, he is telling that Krishna is going to show for Narada and all other souls that were seeing so much affluence in Krishna pastime. That Krishna can be fully controlled by these kinds of bhakti, like Braja Bhakti. You should also note that Krishna, whether it is Aswadhyamayi Bhakti or Madhvadhyamayi Bhakti, Aswadhyamayi Bhakti ho ya Madhvadhyamayi Bhakti ho, Krishna ki bhamarta usme jarur rahegi hi. Whether the bhakti is Madhvadhyamayi or Aswadhyamayi. Aswadhyamayi mood will be always there. Bhagavata will be there. But the thing is that Aswadhyamayi bhakti always Krishna is Krishna is with his all kinds of affluence. Whether this affluence is manifested or not. But his madhurya is there like Nal Lila Vata. And he plays. Like he killed Putana, but naked, very little baby. He was not manifested 400 or became so. Long and all other things. One is that. He killed Sharatasu, playing. He was not there to be 2 or 400 arrays. So, isliye, Krishna ki bhagavata to sab samay rahi. Kintu madhurya lila ke dwara, narvat lila ke dwara achcha vishnu jayegi. Isko kehte hain madhurya. नीला को अतिक्रम करके जो लीलाएं गई हैं उनको कहते हैं माधुर्य और ऐश्वर्य तो रहेगा ही किंतु केवल ऐश्वर्य प्रकाशित होता है माधुर्य वहां पर कम प्रकाशित होता है तो ऐसे लीलाओं को ऐश्वर्य में लीला व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू
महाराज जी सेइंग दैट इन माधुर्य लीला Ashwari is covered by लीला ऑफ ह्यूमन लाइक लीला एंड इन ऐश्वर्यमय लीला नर्मद लीला इज कवर्ड बाई ऐश्वर्य लीला ऐश्वर्य एंड ऑपुलेंस बिकॉज ऑफ ऑपुलेंस हियर नर्मद लीला इज कवर्ड.
So he wanted to show those who are bhakti mixture with some affluence, and they know that Krishna is himself supreme personality of Godhead. To show them that I am not controlled by the first life, nor Buddha and all of that. But in a brother, he can be controlled by even by deers, even by peacocks, by Sukhpakti, what to tell Gop and Gop. Eshaka, Subham, Siddham, Madhumangal, they can give their eminence to Krishna for serving. They can defeat Krishna and they can take the dust of Raja and then use this and they can like this. But in Dwarka or in Ram Lila or in Lakshmi Narayana, it is absurd. So we want to show these things. Neva Piranso, Na Bhavo, Na Sriya Kanga Sanchaya, Prasadam Yeti Gopi, Jasa Prapa Mukta. Krishna can give all kinds of mukti. What mukti? Atyanta Dukkha Nivritti Reva Mukti, this. Bhishman Rava Mukti, this also. And to extend, he can give the service of his own lotus feet. More than this, he can make also the maid servant of Gopi. More than this, he can even fulfill this idea. This prayer, Shyam Sundar Shikanta Shekhar Shri Rahat Devi Manohar Radhika Rishik Mantri Bande Sahaja. He can also put all that. Narayan, Ram, Dwarkadhi cannot fulfill all the life, this benediction. But, so, now Imam Dhyancho, Dhyancho Mane, like sun coming from the like Om Bhav Krishna, like Nagasin. He is like sun, but even he is deprived of that class of prayer. Also, Bhavo, Shanta, Bhanda, Ekatma, Vaishnavananda, Yathasambho, always friend to Krishna, but he can never have this kind of service to Krishna. Nastri api anga sanshaya, nastri anga sanshaya, Lakshmi Devi. Krishna ko Narayan samjhlo, you can see that Narayan is Krishna, Krishna is Narayan. And Lakshmi always on the breast of Krishna or messaging his feet always, anga sanshaya, always. But even, see, I know bhakti like Yashoda Maiya. But that thing was, he gave to Yashoda Maiya. He took the painting of Yashoda Maiya. His control. Not only by this rope, Krishna Yashoda ji ke vaidya ka kabhi bhi ullanghan nahi kar sakte. Ye
bandhan. He can not violate any domain in the term.
But Yashoda, tell what you think till you think. He must obey like this son. उनको जरूर पालन करना पड़ेगा. ये तो ऊपर से दिखलाया, ऊपर ही चाहिए पानी का. कि तो पिता से कृष्ण बंधन में है। मैं सुखा को भगवान ने दे दिया गोपिका ज्ञानियां च आत्मभूतानां यथा भक्तां भक्ति मतामिह नयन सुखा को देवियां गोपिका भगवान हैविंग सो मच एक्सलेंस नेता संचालक कंट्रोलर गवर्नेंस संचालक नेता नहीं एंड प्राणी देयर इन कृष्णा इन वन लोम को एंड कृष्ण इन इन विद इन देम एवरीवेयर इन ए पार्टिकल आल्सो एवरीवेयर सो इन भगवान विद सो मच एक्सलेंस सो भगवान वन दिस एक प्रकार का यह भाव और दूसरा गोपिका सुंदर वेदर ही हैज बिकम गोपिका सुंदर एंड ऑल इज फॉर एवर एटर्नल गोपिका सुंदर इज ऑल्सो देयर भगवान बट यशोदा मैया इन दिस पास दे आर नॉट थिंकिंग दैट ही शुड कम पास्ट लाइफ ऑफ So this Gopika Sutra, they can have Narayan Bhagwan, Ram Bhagwan, Varkatish Bhagwan, anyone. But the mercy of Gopika Sutra, the son of Yashoda, eternal son of Yashoda, his mercy is not available. पर यानी नाम जो आत्मभूताना माने योगी लाइक संरक्षण तम सनातन नाउ दे जब जो एंड यानी नाम के लोगों के लिए गोपिका सुंदर कृष्ण सहज नहीं मिल सकते एक ही मान टू वेरी इजली टू हैव दी सर्विस ऑफ दिस गोपिका सुंदर यशोदा नंदन 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 then you like to follow this that line Braja Bhakti and if you are not following Braja Bhakti not you are doing Bhakti in the line of Braja Gop and Gopi then it is very rare thing so Gyan Nanchad but if you are thinking and you are serving in the line of Braja Bhakti any of the Braja Bhakti Even in the guidance of a tree and keeper, it will be more than the path of Ram and Dwarka Dish and Dwarka. More. So it can be that Nayan Sukhapo Bhagwan, Gopika Sutta, Dehina. Those who are sadhana, Dehina, has this body. They, easily through the line of Gopi and go, they can achieve the service of this Krishna. Like Shruti, Shruti Chara Gopi, Dandakaranya Vasi, Rishi Chari, Didani Kumari, of Janakpuri, Very easily. But by this austerity is like Vasudeva Devaki will not do it. Unke dwara nahi hoga. Isliye Braja Bhakti ki mahima ko samajh karke uske taraf mein chalna chahiye. Ye jivon ka param sadhak hai. Isse jivan ka so much jab lucky aur sadhak jivan jati hai. Then they will have this second class of sadhak from the beginning. Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavita and they will greatly interpret. I think that is the body where come in the line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu any house and serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda and hearing दिस क्लासेस ऑफ द डिवोटीज ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु हाउ दे सर्व एंड हाउ दे फॉलो द एस्पेशली मन शिक्षा उपदेश अमृत दस स्वामियन दस टोल्ड बाय रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी विल हेल्प यू फॉलो इसको हम लोगों को श्रवण करना चाहिए तब हम लोग सहज रूप में इसमें प्रवेश कर सकते हैं So you'll have to learn some Sanskrit or Bengali or Hindi to enter it. Then you can read Chaitanya Charitamrita, Swarupa Darshanam, Manasmriti and all. So you should try. This will be also a very good sadhana. So you should try. If you can learn Spanish, English, Russian, French, so many languages. No, very easy Bangla very now Devarshi me Priyatamo Jadiva Uthana Jatmajo Jat Tathar Sadhashyami Jadvi Tam Tan Mahatmana Sukhdev Goswami Oh, what's right? Narrating these passions of Krishna. And he was overjoyed and telling him that Devarshi that after what he did, after thanking Krishna, Yashoda Maiya went to Charni. But he was thinking, Bali of Krishna. What is Krishna doing? How he is weeping or he is silent? Always there. He was chanting by his hands, but his heart and mind were not there. Sometimes he is doing this and stop. He is still thinking, what is he doing? I have done wrong. She is so sweet, soft, and I have today given him so much suffering. So this is, and in the meantime, all the friends of Krishna joined Krishna. Baldev Prabhu came from Upananda house. And then he entered and he saw that Krishna is bended to me, vocal, and some tears are here, drawn with black and fog. And he saw that Krishna is bended here, Krishna is bandhmet, bandhme, unko bada rush hua. Aur dekha ke, aur kuch bigad gaye, to be kind. Who has done this? In anger would he ask. And Krishna became something. Krishna, again, he has come in. Having this chanting, unko jab sanubhuti kuch mili to wo phir thoda aankhon mein chal chala hai kintu roya He asked and repeated, Who has done this? Like this. My brother? All were silent. But in the meantime, Madhumangal came and in his ear he told, and then very slowly, Mother has done this. Maya ne se banda, aur yahi Maya ka naam suna bolte ji ka kuch samjha. Jadi dusra koi banda hota, If any other had banded Krishna, then Baldev would action would be at once. But hearing the name of Yashoda Maiya, he can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do बाद में कृष्ण के सखा लोग आए ऑल दी सखा असेंबल देयर एंड दे वर डूइंग लाइक दिस ऑल क्लैपिंग ओह हाउ मजा कैसा मजा है हाउ
हाउ दिस
और ताली बजाने लगे हंसने लगे और कृष्ण भी हंसने लगे कृष्ण भी बिगन टू लॉफ नाउ He forget everything what your Krishna has done. Now he was happy so much. They were clapping and he is also smiling after this. But Mangal made prastava rakha, proposed something that we should untie what the Sudamaya has taken. And he shall run after that and we get to untie. And he did so much, but he could not untie. Sinan came and took that thing, that knot from the hands of Arumanga. All were busy to take and to untie, but they could not untie. At last they told that Krishna, you can untie yourself. Krishna wanted to untie, but his hands were not so long that he can reach there. So he was also helpless. He can put the whole heart on his finger, no heart. His hands are so long, it can reach out of universe. But now, in front of Yashoda order or action, he cannot believe. He was helpless there. Asahaya. Then all the boys wanted to play a new fun. They put that why you should not carry this Udokal water out of Yashoda Bhavan. Yes. All their clapping and laughing and they were pushing it and Krishna also began to take it. At once Krishna remembered one thing. Oh, excellent thing. And Krishna was thinking that, oh, in past time, Narada has given any curse to the son of Kuve, Namsvaran Mahidhi. There are son of very richest person in the whole world. How they can use? They used to drink so much. Play with naked ashparas, ladies, dressing like three weekends. Okay, के समान में हो जाते थे मदिरा पी करके और उनके साथ में रंगरेजियां करते थे. One day they were playing near Shankar Ashram Kailash in a very beautiful garden, in a pond. एक पॉन्ड में एक सरोवर में लड़कियों के साथ में अस्पराओं के साथ में नंगे स्नान कर रहे थे नारद उसी रास्ते से जा रहे थे नारद और पार्वती को बैठ के पीछे आ रहा है दिस नेगेट जॉन नर्स बारे में मलिक्री वेरी ब्यूटीफुल से एंड दैट प्लेस इज दिस नेगेट अस्परा इट बिकेम एंड नॉट एंग्री बट यू आर सो मर्सीफुल for how they are losing their life. Especially, he told a slope. Jaya Sri Jaya Sutta Sri Vi Edhaman Madhakuman Mai Varhatya Vidhatan Vaitvam Krishna is vanishing and started by Akincha and Akincha Vaishnava Nishkinchan Vaishnava, perhaps we know, having nothing except to Krishna Bhakti. Krishna Bhakti Keshavadis ke paas mein aur kuch dhan nahi hai, ye hai Nishkinchan, Akinchan. Wahi log Krishna ka darshan kar sakte hain, unki seva ke paas hain, dusre nahi. Vishesh karke jinko ye char cheeze hain, especially those who are proud for this thing, Janma, birth in very high family, aristocratic family. Then Aishwarya, so much affluence, so much wealth, reputation and all this. of the scriptures and all. But very highly qualified in the art. And
still, beauty.
Beauty. Those who are so much beautiful, they will be proud for this. But in 1 minute, that proud may go. If anyone has given something here, and know this cut down here, like good pranaka, then we can be beautiful. In all cases, Indira Gandhi and their sons, prime ministers of India, in a moment they were suited. What with all this? But the four classes of persons never will serve Krishna. They don't, will not adopt her. कभी भी भक्ति को स्वीकार नहीं कर सकते, किसी में वो घमंड नहीं भरेगा. So we should think about this. Also, in Srimad Bhagavat has been told, the book, the chapter, Dutam Panam Istriyam Sunam. We'll have to be careful for these things. Dutam. Any kind of gambling. Someone tells that we can gamble, we can take some money and we can give to devotees and to make temples and we can use. Don't do so. Krishna has never told. To cheat others and to bring money. Never Goswami has told like this. So you should not follow like this. Gambling by selling. Drugs and all businesses. Don't do all this. Don't try to cheat anybody. In fairness, business, wedding, you should adopt and do something. Don't cheat anybody. Only the qualified person, they can do. Because they can serve Krishna by their own means. This is law has been told only for them. Manimittam kritam papam ati dharmayatam. Not for all the Kanishka Vikarita. We should not try to do like this. We should try to follow all the sadhans like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, up to Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, or Gurudev Swami. He is one person. So, he mercifully, his mercy at once came out. And he told, oh, I am going to make you, taking your all wealth, beauty, Shastra Jnana, everything I am taking. And you should go, at once become free. At once they began to become free. Ekam unka ped jaisa sharir hone laga. Aap to wo vijnani aur hone lage to began to be and fell down on the goddess disc of Narada and pray. Save me. Humko bachayenge. Us samay mein Narada ji ko daya aayi. He told that what I have given for, it will be true. But it will turn in Shuddha Bhakti. Because the anger, the curse, and the benediction of highest of class of devotees are same. For the good of devotees, his anger also or curse cannot do any wrong thing. So he told that it will be praised in Gokul Vrindavan and when Krishna will come, he will touch you. And thus, by touching him and by his drishti, by his vision, you will be very pure Vaishnava. And you will be unke parikar ho jayenge and you will become his associate. So now, Krishna remembered that Narada has told like this, so I should follow, I must follow him. they must go there and be merciful to sprinkle his mercy on these two priests. The two Trajas Jamalati, that is, Manikri. So, why are they not knowing this? And Krishna is knowing. And so, gradually he is going towards these priests. Finally, we can guarantee that the outer door of Nanda Bhavan, Yashoda Bhavan, there are big trees of Jamalaji. Very big trees in whole Gokul and very fast. Branches so long and long. Krishna was going and they were pushing. At last this mortar was checked by these two trees. Then Krishna became out of the tree and that mortar was here. Krishna doesn't touch the tree. But Prana ko chua nahi. Krishna se rashi lagi. Aur rashi ke dwara wo udukhal hai. Krishna ne udukhal kabhi nahi chua. Aur rashi ke dwara sambandhit hai. Aur us udukhal se ped chu gaye. Kintu current jaise koi pani phek raha ho, usme se bijli ka current aa jata hai. Aise hi Krishna ka current rashi se lekar ke उस पे उसमें दुखों में आई और दुखों के स्पर्श से दोनों एकदम धड़ा धड़ गिर गए अंदर से बाय बाय गोल
इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंटरिंग थ्रू वाटर दैट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी फ्रॉम दैट डिस्टेंस विल कम टू यू थ्रू वाटर सिमिलरली दो Krishna has just touched the trees directly. Krishna was connected with the rope was connected with the Udukhal motor and Udukhal got stuck with those trees. So the current of Krishna by this indirect channel touched the trees and trees got that current.
That's why Krishna ki kripa logon par hoti hai. Krishna ki kripa bhakton ke madhyam se aati hai. Kya ho? कृष्ण की कृपा भक्तानुकामिनी है the mercy of Krishna is anukamini is by the medium of Vaishnava not directly Krishna mercy will not come directly it must come through any devotee and his parishad that's it here so here both things were fell down with a very great roading whole Brajmandal, the sound came everywhere and all assembled there. Nanda Baba was coming running, Yashoda Maiya at once, it was a shock there and he at once ran towards that sound. What is that sound? The sound that trees comes up and Krishna is there but saved by the grace of Narayana. उनकी कृपा बच्चा बच गया है इधर सारा अपने दुनिया पर इकट्ठा हो गया अब इकट्ठा करके क्या हुआ फिर एक्सप्लेन तो बात आई कैन नो इट ऑफ इंग्लिश बिकॉज इट इज हिंदी वाले के लिए हिंदी में आज सुदर्शन कल कहाँ? तो तुम्हारे चलो जो चलो सर माँ से बोला अच्छा आज का प्रोग्राम आज हमारे समय से ठीक है आज बहुत चलता जाएंगे थोड़ा सा नहीं कोमिक तो कपाल ही है हाँ हाँ बोल चौदह मंथ नहीं है एंड फ्रॉम देयर एंड आफ्टर गोविंद जी वी विल डू परिक्रमा लाइक दिस एंड कम टू दिस प्लेस बलखंडी महादेव वेयर गोविंद परमेश्वर महादेव टू टू मीट मी सनातन गोस्वामी डेली he became so near. So at last we will finish our parikrama at Banpati Mahadev and return very soon.
From other months and also coming. We will have a big kirtan party coming back up.